We're working new details right now on a number of fires, including the one you're about to see involving a snake rescue. Eyewitness News on the scene in East Greenwich, where flames erupted at a home on Cars Pond Road early this morning. Firefighters tell us one person was inside when that started, and that person got out safely. Firefighters also rescued an 18-foot Burmese python from the home, which I can only imagine was no easy task. No one was injured, and there's no word yet on a cause.